the first question that the imam comes very late and everybody is waiting for him, this is not right. And that is the only thing I can say, because you don't know whether he's an appointed imam or hired or he's volunteer. Because if he's volunteer, everybody is required to attend the prayer from the very beginning. But if this is his job, then I would report him. Why? Because he's supposed to be there. He doesn't have to come before Adhan or soon after Adhan. The Prophet ﷺ used to pray the Sunnah in his room, in his house, and he'd come out at the time of Iqamah. But everybody is waiting and it passed time and they're just looking for the Imam, and he said he does that on a regular basis. He's lagging behind on his job. So have to determine whether this is his task, which he has to fulfill. And in this case, we find somebody else. Or if he's volunteering and only Allah knows about his excuse.